Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to see Google account password on mobile on both Android and iOS devices. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. To see your Google account password, you have to locate for Google app, tap on Google. Now you have to tap on your profile picture, tap on manage your Google account, now you have to locate for security, tap on it and scroll down. Here you will see password option, tap on it. Now you will land here. To continue, first verify it's you. It will ask you to provide the password so you don't memorize your password. You have to tap on forgot password. Now it will ask you use your fingerprint, face or screen lock. Tap on continue, access your password and then you will land here. Now you can enter your new password and confirm password. And you have to tap on change password. And now your new password will be set to your account. You have to tap on this I to see your new password. So in the same way, you can also see your Google account password. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.